Bowling contest is a singles match and is scheduled for one fall.
Yourself to be ready for someone like her opponent tonight.
Well, and the reputation, the acclaim of Janai Kai has spread so far that her opponent tonight personally selected Janai as the person to face her in her Garden State debut, which is also going to be one of her first matches in 2 years. You know who we're talking about. The living legend, one of my absolute favorites, Jungle Kyona, is here for Dynasty Clash. You can hear the excitement rippling through the crowd here in Roselle. Jungle Kyona, incredible presence. That moment of respect is now the energy rising once more. And I had the honor of calling Jungle's return last week at JCW against Masha Slamovic. It was absolutely incredible. The air was electric that entire time. And I said during that match that there is just something intangible about Jungle Kyona. There always has been just this connection, this charisma that she has with fans all over the world. It's not something you can teach. It's not something you can learn. It just simply is. And we are seeing it here tonight. We are feeling it here tonight at Dynasty Clash. Jungle Kyona, as you said, is making a grand return after 2 years away, with an extended tour of the U.S., absolutely packing that schedule up, and we are so grateful we get to see one of these matches here at Garden State Pro against the Kick Team. Yeah, very selfishly looking at my commentary schedule, I'm
calling a lot
of jungle matches,
in the corner to my right, from Washington, D.C., she is the Kick Demon, Janai Kai! Your opponent in the corner to my left, from Tokyo, Japan, she is the Jungle Princess, Jungle Kyona!
Beautiful flurry of screamers making their way across the ring, into the ring, showing those that love and appreciation for Jungle Kyona. And Veda, as you mentioned, people just gravitate toward Jungle. They can sense that relatability, because I mean, when you think about it, this is someone who's been such an underdog, who has shown positivity in the face of, gosh, everything that life has had to throw at her.
Well, we honestly weren't even sure that we would ever see Jungle in a ring again, and it's incredible to have her here at Garden State, as you said, doing this extended tour of the United States. We're going to see a whole lot of bangers, but tonight it's Janai Kai versus Jungle Kyona. And Janai, not backing down. She showed no fear, no intimidation. We saw the same thing when she faced off in that triple threat involving Mia Yamashita. Janai Kai doesn't care who you are. She doesn't care what you've accomplished. She's just here for a fight. And Kai now in control with the headlock takeover. Kyona trying to spin her body to switch this leverage a little bit. And there is the head scissors. Kai trapped. Janai Kai needs to do something to get out of this, and there it is. Able to kip up and out of the clutches of Jungle Kyona. Janai Kai, though, someone that, yeah, as you said, never looks fearful, never has that doubt of herself, because at the end of the day, I don't think that the kick demon is wired that way. Ducking the blow, whoa. Series of kicks, but Kyona ducks them both. Uh-oh. Had a bit of a stalemate here. Something's got to give. Janai Kai. Okay, we're on the same page. Oh, wow. Kyona, swift boot to the midsection off the ropes. Shoulder block takes Kai down, but Kai is right back up. Something really otherworldly about the kick demon.
We just spoke about Brian Keith and his poker face. Janai Kai always just had this malicious, poisonous smile on her face. It's frankly terrifying.
It is venomous.
Like nightmare fuel. Terrifying. And now, with a series of sweeps, loading up Jungle Kyona, big snap suplex, Kai rolls through into the cover.
Kyona kicks out. The matchup is still alive. Janai Kai, you know, right back to work. Stay on top of her opponent. Really unruffled.
And truly, this is the first of Kai's kicks we've seen connect in this match. And now, Jungle Kyona says, bring it on. Oh,
now unleashing a flurry is Janai Kai.
Again, Jungle Kyona selected Janai Kai as her opponent. She knew what she was getting into with the kick demon, and I think she just wants to see Janai bring her absolute best, her most vicious.
Kai is staring daggers at Kyona. Lined up. I want to say boot to the face, but that is a foot to the face.
Yeah, no shoes. Which actually makes those kicks so much more deadly. It allows Kai to fully flex or point her foot.
Cover from Janai. Kyona kicks out. And now,
Janai Kai with that dragon sleeper.
S-grip.
Using her own arm behind the back for extra leverage. And Kyona trying to move her legs, shuffle her body to alleviate some of this pressure, and finally drags Kai almost to the ropes. And there it is.
Able to force the break, but how much damage has already been done to the throat, the air supply of Kyona. Now being brought by the hair up to her feet. Gonna whip back down to the mat. Janai, coming off the ropes. Oh, but Kyona blocks.
Quick roll up. Kai is out, but just ate a boot to the midsection. Kyona on fire, and taken down with that middle kick. Kai, another cover.
And Kyona was barreling through full head of steam right into a limb of the kick demon. Kyona, someone who was a staple of stardom, but just wasn't able to capture singles championship victory there. Now on this bit of a freelance endeavor.
And can you imagine if she has the opportunity to perhaps capture some singles gold here in the United States, if she can keep up her winning ways. But she's gonna have to beat Janai Kai first. And now Kyona.
Dangerous place to have a limb of the kick demons and potentially compromise some of Janai Kai's offense. But Kyona feeding off of the excitement, the energy, the accolade of the crowd here.
Ivan Brew.
Janai Kai collapsing in a heap at ringside. Jungle Kyona leaving the ring to meet the kick demon there.
And now they have taken this to the outside.
Hang on. I don't like where this is going. Oh, I don't think Janai Kai did either. We potentially could have seen. Oh, but face first into the post. Janai Kai, shin bone colliding with the post now. Jungle Kyona just relentless. Dragon Screw on the floor. And you can see there are padding,
there's,
but that is barely anything.
Yeah, there's mats there, but when you're being driven into it with the leverage of Jungle Kyona, I'm going to tell you it doesn't do much.
Now Janai Kai thrown unceremoniously back into the ring, and Kyona beating down right between the shoulder blades of the kick demon.
And now that Jungle Kyona is in control, she has been relentless, working over the leg of Janai Kai,
using those ropes to hold that leg. Thrown drop kick right to the right leg of Janai Kai.
And if the kick demon is too injured to kick, what does she have left? I mean, that is her arsenal.
Hang on.
Cover. Oh, but Kyona, stretch muffler.
Oh, geez. Absolutely devastating to an already injured leg.
And that is not in any way a knock on Janai Kai. I'm just saying her kicks are usually so effective that she can be single-minded about her offense. And right now, Jungle Kyona is quite literally cutting the legs out from underneath her.
And look at the agonizing pain. Janai Kai are we gonna see the kick demon tap out?
She's so close, there it is. Kyona with the break, but immediately back, dragging Kai into the ring.
Oh no. Janai Kai planted right in the center of the ring. Jungle Kyona now.
Oh, just a full on splash to the leg. And Kyona is going after both the right and left legs, it looks like. She is not leaving anything up to chance.
That is just how effective Janai Kai is, but
oh, Kai with the kick, but you can see she's not as fast as she normally is. She went and grabbed her knee immediately. And I think that Janai Kai is just going to have to decide, is it worth it? I mean, she's unable to keep Kyona on her shoulders. Again, those legs have been worked over.
Cover.
But Kai she might have to be a little judicious with her kicks. Normally, she unleashes them in a flurry, but I don't know. Oh, there is one, and Kai again stumbling and eats a forearm. And another lariat. This could be it.
Only a two count. Janai Kai still finding a way after all of the damage she's absorbed. Not that she hasn't gotten her own licks in, but
now Jungle Kyona. Whoa. Kai fighting it. Janai doing what she can. Tornado kick! Tornado kicks out!
Jungle Kyona! Still alive!
Alyssa, so many times that tornado kick, you've seen it, you've called it yourself. It's a match ender for Janai Kai. And I have to wonder if this is finally all of the work that Kyona did on the legs of Janai Kai paying dividends. If it just wasn't quite effective as it usually is. And now Kai has to come up with something else here. Going with the half Nelson, maybe trying for a half and half. Kyona fights out of it. Jungle Kyona eats a knee. Big roundhouse kick by Kai.
Staggered but not down is Kyona.
Kai.
Are we seeing more just sacrifice plays? Sacrificing that last bit of energy, the
all the extra damage and unleashing Janai Kai.
Another tornado kick.
That's the one.
Here is your winner, Janai Kai.
Huge, huge victory for Janai Kai. I mean, both literally, this is a huge victory music, huge thing for her career, but also just psychologically, to be able to stand up and look at, and you can see the appreciation. This is not a side of Janai Kai we often see. But Alyssa, you have called many Janai Kai matches. That tornado kick is usually a one and done. And Jungle Kyona was so tough, it took how many kicks straight to the head until she finally stayed down. But look at this appreciation for the fight. A little bit of, a little out of character for Janai Kai. And that's how much this matchup means. This is how special Garden State Pro is. We are seeing matchups like this. We are seeing this incredible battle between these two gifted competitors. And it's all happening here at Dynasty.